hoping I would forget and leave us behind.